Following the intense battle with Obi-Wan Kenobi, Darth Maul lay defeated and lifeless on the planet of Naboo. But fate had something else in store for him. With his body cut in half, Maul was discarded onto a junk pile on the desolate planet of Lotho Minor. This was where his brother, Savage Opress, found him barely alive and clinging on to his last breath. As Savage stood over his brother's lifeless body, he couldn't believe what had happened. How could the mighty Darth Maul be defeated and left for dead? But Savage's love for his brother was strong, and he refused to give up on him. He took Maul's body to the nearby junkyard and began to rebuild him, using scraps from the discarded droids and machines. Days turned into weeks as Savage tirelessly worked on his brother's body, determined to bring him back to life. And finally, his efforts paid off. Darth Maul was reborn, with a new set of cybernetic legs and a burning desire for vengeance. He was ready to take on the galaxy once again, and his brother Savage would be by his side, supporting him every step of the way. The bond between the two brothers was unbreakable, and together they would go on to wreak havoc and cause chaos in the galaxy. But little did they know, this was only the beginning of their journey and the challenges that awaited them. The brothers were ready to face whatever came their way, united in their quest for power and revenge. Darth Maul continues his story, recalling how he was taken from his home planet and forced into rigorous training by Darth Sidious. As one of the most powerful Sith lords, Sidious instructed Maul to let his anger and thirst for revenge fuel his actions. Darth Maul's heart grew cold, and he became consumed with hatred towards the Jedi, viewing them as the sole cause of his pain and suffering. He longed for the day when he could finally confront them and unleash his wrath upon them. However, as time passed and he carried out his master's orders, he began to question his purpose and the true nature of the scythe. Despite his inner turmoil, Maul continued to push forward, determined to prove his loyalty and strength to his master. But deep down, he couldn't shake the feeling that something was missing, and the emptiness in his heart only grew larger with each passing day. As they emerged from hyperspace, Darth Maul could feel the tension in his brother's voice. Something was not right. His brother, Savage Opress, revealed to him that he had landed himself in deep trouble. Opress had fallen into debt to a ruthless warlord who now wanted him dead. Maul could sense the urgency in his brother's plea for help. He knew he could not turn his back on his own flesh and blood. Zabrak brothers were once feared and respected warriors, but the warlord had managed to break them. Maul had thought Opress was strong enough to fend for himself, but he was wrong. As Opress explained the dire situation, Maul realized he had to put aside his own plans and help his brother out. He could see how desperate Opress was for his aid. Though Maul was known for his ruthlessness and lack of compassion, he couldn't ignore his brother's cries for help. He knew he had to do whatever it takes to save his brother. Maul's mind was racing with plans and strategies to defeat the warlord and free his brother from his grasp. He couldn't let his brother down, and he would not let anyone stand in their way. As the ship approached the warlord's stronghold, Maul could feel his anger and hatred for the warlord growing. He was ready to unleash his wrath and make sure that no one would ever threaten his brother again. With determination and vengeance in his heart, Maul prepared to confront the warlord and end this once and for all. Darth Maul and his brother, Savage Opress, have finally landed at the warlord's stronghold. After a long journey, they have finally reached their destination and are eager to confront him. The two brothers, determined to settle this issue with the warlord, headed towards the entrance of the stronghold to hail the warlord. As they approached, Darth Maul hailed for the presence of the warlord, demanding to speak with him. The call was received by the warlord's guards, who immediately informed their leader of the unexpected visitors. Suspicion and curiosity filled the warlord's mind as he ordered his guards to go and bring the two intruders to him. As Darth Maul and Savage Opress were being approached, they were forced to state their business. The warlord, a cunning and ruthless leader, was not one to be crossed, and he demanded to know why the two Sith lords were at his doorstep. Without hesitation, Darth Maul grabbed the comms and explained that he's there to settle his brother's debt. The warlord's eyes widened in shock as he realized who the two visitors were. He had heard of the infamous Darth Maul and his fierce reputation, but was in shock as he thought Darth Maul perished by the hands of Obi-Wan. Stepping outside, he could not believe his eyes as he now stood face to face with him. The warlord knew he had to tread carefully, as he did not want to anger the powerful Sith Lord and his brother. The stage was set for a deadly confrontation between the warlord and the two brothers. As Darth Maul stood in front of the warlord, he could feel the tension in the air. The warlord's men were ready to strike, their hands firmly grasping their weapons. But Darth Maul was prepared. His lightsaber was already humming to life, ready to defend himself and his mission. He knew that he had to act quickly before the warlord's men made their move. However, before Darth Maul could make his move, the warlord suddenly shouted for his men to stop. Surprised, Darth Maul hesitated, his lightsaber still at the ready. The warlord then approached him and offered to make a deal. Darth Maul could feel a sense of intrigue and curiosity rising within him. What could this warlord possibly want from him? And could this deal be beneficial to his own plans? As the warlord explained his proposal, Darth Maul listened intently, carefully considering his options. He knew that he needed to tread carefully and not let his guard down. After all, this was a dangerous game he was playing, and any wrong move could cost him everything. But with his lightsaber still in hand, he was ready for whatever may come his way. Thank you for listening to this story of Darth Maul. Please subscribe for part 2 and enjoy the ambient sounds as he contemplates and meditates on his next big decision.